Hi. There is something called as a black fungal infection. You have to just take care of that infection. So if you are COVID positive and if you are taking the oxygen, so just make sure whatever the oxygen mask or whatever the oxygen cannula you are using, so ask them to keep more sterilized, proper sterilized oxygen mask. And just have a look of your oxygen mask. If there is any black color dot, that is a typical fungal infection. The fungus deposition, so it should not be there any kind of the fungal deposition over there. So ask the nurses to keep your mask clean, because many times generally we use the oxygen that is hydrated oxygen, so there is a moisture is already present over there. So secondly, ask your doctor or assistant or nurses to just use the distilled water instead of using any random water for oxygen therapy. Thank you very much.